Alright, so we're off. We're off to, well, we're still in, we're in Mississauga, right?
Etobicoke, yeah.
Etobicoke. And we're off. We're heading to Miami, and I think it's like 125. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna be up for a few hours. One of the people that were supposed to come, they did not check their passport, which kind of sucks because it's expired. But luckily we caught it before we got to the border. But damn, that sucks because, well, here goes a whole bunch of money down the drain. So we just passed, well, I guess it was like 10 minutes ago that we passed customs. I was a little bit nervous about it, but it actually turned out fine. We just looked at our passports, asked if we had any stuff, and
continue on Young Street for 3/4 of a mile.
We just went through.
It's 3 o'clock. I'm a little tired, a little slow. Anyways, we're at McDonald's and getting some food. I'm not, but I decided to go and use the washroom and stuff, so I don't know why I told you that, but whatever, I don't give a shit. Hey, Jeff.
Hey, camera.
Yeah, he is getting some food. He was a bit hungry.
Yeah.
How are you
Spartan race?
Go Spartan race?
Yeah. McDonald's Spartan race.
How are you feeling being, you know, that it's 3 o'clock in the morning?
I'm very tired.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are you seeing things?
I'm very much so seeing things.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are they pleasant?
I'm gonna lay down. No, I'm a little sketched out.
Tracers.
Lights are just like...
Oh.
Doing funny things in my ass.
Fair enough. Kind of like if you were on speed.
Yeah, they're exactly like that. Except without all the benefits of speed.
Yeah, the camera.
Hello.
Hi.
Looking forward to the drive?
Yeah.
Almost done.
Almost done.
Yes, sir.
And then we get to wait at the airport, and some of us sleep while the others like draw
things on their faces. I'll be napping.
So what did Jeff here get?
What's in here?
Not Tim Hortons. Wow, McDonald's. You already ate most of it, but
it's gone. Yeah,
it's gone. What was on the menu for?
I got a Big Mac, and I got dinner, and I got breakfast. I got an egg McMuffin as well.
So what is dinner breakfast? I mean, like, we have lunch, like breakfast and lunch is brunch. So dinner and breakfast would be like.
I don't know. I'm too tired to figure that one.
Dinner. I don't know. Yeah. Breakfast. Din fast. You had some din fast.
Jesus.
So what are you eating over here?
I'm eating some delicious homemade fresh cut fries. With no salt.
No salt, yeah.
Oh, the
do you ask?
Because you ordered no salt?
No.
No.
But normally late at night you gotta ask for no salt on the fries, no salt on the burger. So they actually have to make it fresh because everything gets put salt on it right as soon as it comes out of the fryer off the grill. And then when you get to the window, ask for a couple packets of salt.
What'd you get, Mike?
I got a extremely large Dr. Pepper. I feel like it's kind of an IV bag sized.
IV bag.
Yeah, like it's just huge, you know, the amount that you would get in an IV bag, like... If you're dehydrated, oh, totally.
Completing my American experience. That is Dr. Pepper.
Yeah, you can't get Dr. Pepper here. Or here. Wow.
At Tim Hortons.
At Tim Hortons. I'm a little tired, okay? It's 3 o'clock in the morning. So, we just met up with all the other groupies, so... See? All the other groupies. We had some post customs battles. How was your trip through customs?
The guy thought we were starstruck.
Yeah, I think.
No, I know. He was just. You know, you have that look on your face always. Like, you're friendly, you're high on life. And he's just like, what the hell is this guy?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Maybe that's what it
you're
is.
You're too happy. You're,
yeah, I'm you're just too fucking... Too Canadian.
You're giving that big smile.
I'm too Canadian, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah. No, it was all right. It was good. It's Aiden's first time in the States. I don't know if you're aware of that.
Really?
I didn't know how to act. I think he was calling me Star Trek. He looked at me when he said it.
Yeah.
And I was going to I was literally making this face like...
Battle up, yeah. Boys.
Oh, U.S.
That's dude, awesome. Do I get a gun now?
Do I get a gun and some bullets?
Loaded.
Right. Pre-loaded gun. No, you get that at the bank.
We're on the shuttle now. Shuttle bus.
I feel like I'm on a short bus because it's small. Not short as in like
actually,
the other way.
The
Brotherhood
Tour Bus.
And we're in the airport now. Just kind of checking our flights
and
shit.
You want to put something on video? Check this out. My fucking handle is broken.
What happened?
Look at this. This is how I'm gonna drag my bag.
That's how it works, right? All right. So the airport's not exactly open. I mean, they're not. They don't have like the teller people doing stuff. But hey, look, there's a wall of shirts. Okay, so it's for something. Like 4:20. Yeah, 4:20 a.m. And I just had my bag checked and everything's good, so relax. At least for now. Now we just wait. For 3 hours. And so we have now just entered the line ride. Line ride.
Line ride.
And there's a pat down.
Serious pat down.
Serious pat down.
It's like full body massage.
Right? full body massage. Yeah. Yeah, so that was fun. I had my bags and stuff checked, my carry-on bag, and a lady tried to steal my laptop. That was wonderful. She's like, oh yeah, no, it's my husband's. No, I was like, no, that's not your husband's, that's mine. You gotta be careful. Just gotta be careful. Okay, so one of us has been taken to a room. That's, I don't know what to think of that. That guy didn't want to go through the radiation thing. You know, at the security thing. Can't think. But they just took him into a room. I have no idea what's gonna happen. So what happened when you bought your water?
She said that my change was 16:47, and I didn't understand how she was gonna make a non-5 number. But as I discovered, they still have pennies here.
Wow, those things are ancient.
I got a $1 bill.
And a $1 bill. Also, something you're not used to.
Yeah, I had to check to make sure I got the right denominations because we don't have colors on these bills, so I can't easily distinguish them. So this one's kind of moldy and old.
Mold. Yeah, it doesn't...
I felt like asking them because it was a Tim Hortons if they take my Canadian debit card.
I don't know how that works.
I don't know how it works. I can if they have Interact, but then I'd have to pay an exchange fee. But I'd have to use the money I already spent.
So what happened?
So I just finished getting violated. Twice.
After I told them...
By two different grown men.
After I told them to offer that way,
so Angelina
I
says
still
that
went,
you don't want to go through there. You don't want to go through the
I
microwave.
I still went for the fucking microwave this time. I don't know. I was just so tired. I was like, I didn't give two
yeah,
shits.
Yeah, well...
They were talking about
anyway,
the,
so yeah, so I'm like, I'd like not to go through the microwave. So they're like, all right, sir, we'll have to pat you down. Just come over here. I'm like, all right, it's all good. First guy pats me down. And then... they swab my bag and everything, and the buzzer goes off. So I guess I had some type of residue, but then they swabbed it again, it was fine. But because it went off the first time, the next guy had to come and do the second pat down, and the second pat down, instead of using the back of the hand on your nuts, they used the front.
Oh, really?
Real friendly.
Wow.
So now that that's all over with,
Yeah, and you don't really swing that way. So
no.
I would get excited. So
the airport has a shoe shine chair. I've never seen that before. What did you find?
What I found was gold right here. So when I used to eat a lot of shitty chocolate,
yeah,
I used to go for Reese's peanut butter cups and the Reese's pieces. And they fucking put Reese's pieces inside a fucking peanut butter cup.
Whoa. I've actually never seen that before.
That is ridiculous. If I were to cheat on some shitty chocolate with no regrets, I would come to this airport just to get this thing.
Wow.
Real deal.
Nuts.
Andrew, you need to buy this.
I don't know about this.
What is that? Never?
200.
Look, I'm moving. But I'm not moving. But I'm moving.
So like the 1 gig of data, I'm calling you.
Yeah. What? This is your breakfast.
Airport breakfast.
What are you eating?
Yeah. Your... 2 eggs over easy.
Yeah.
Bacon.
Mm.
Some rye toast. And potatoes O'Brien, which I guess is just crispy potatoes with some veg on top.
Mmm.
Good.
Yeah. Are you happy? Are you satisfied?
Mm-hmm. That's exactly what I wanted.
Nice. Airport breakfast. 6:37 a.m. We're just boarding now. I still haven't slept yet. So, me. See how I am after being up for 24 hours, which is only in about 3 hours from now. 4, 3, 2.5. Don't ask me to do math. Hi. Oh, look, he's still happy. Or what is that, starstruck?
No, happy. Still
happy.
Everyone's a star. Always starstruck.
So we're on an airplane. We're about to take off. I don't know if we have an anxiety attack or not, but we'll get through it. See how it goes. See you on the other side.
Bye. Ladies and gentlemen, we have about...
We made it. We're in Fort Lauderdale now. Yay! Look, we all made it, and now we're going to go and get our bags and hopefully get sleep soon. I think I've been up for more than 24 hours now. A little tired. So I was kind of starving, so I went and I got some snacks. I found this little thing. Blueberry crisp. We don't have that in Canada.
Tastes pretty good.
No.
Being that you've been up for, 28 and a half hours or something, how are you feeling?
I was going to see your boy Aiden to food in Fort Lauderdale. I know I'm talking like this. I'm sleepy and I want to go Whole Foods. I want that Whole Foods. Please.
Yeah, you were up.
But it's sunny. Yeah, I got up at 6:30 yesterday.
Yeah, you've been up longer than I have.
So we're gonna go to Whole Foods, get some good knobs. Then we're gonna head to the beach and get some sun. It's really, really warm here.
That might be a little dangerous, like falling asleep on the beach.
Well, this is true.
I don't know if I wanna do that.
See what life holds. Now the hat's the other way.
It works. Finally made it. Yeah. He finally made it.
Who is it? I wanna fucking throw a frisbee and I wanna like do some.
How was your trip?
It was great. I slept. I woke up at 4:30. I know you guys took. I know you guys woke up. Or actually, yesterday at some point.
Yeah, I woke up 10 a.m. yesterday.
I didn't. I went to bed last night.
And this is our rental car, Ben, our rental van. Almost at sleep time, almost sleep time. And this is the house that we're staying at, complete with cactus. Let's check the insides out, shall we? Yeah.
Nice little alcove back
here. Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Kitchen
up in the back. It's like one of those TV shows
on
reality.
Right?
We have too many videographers here.
Oh, yeah. Different clips behind the scenes.
Yeah.
Whoa. It's cray cray. Well, has its own bathroom. Oh, wow.
I like the way they did this window. It's clamped shut, but you can open it. It's cool.
Are you in here with us too?
No, no, no.
Dining table. What? Wow. A little bit of backyard. So what do you guys think of the place? What do you think?
Work nicely.
All the rooms getting called already.
You guys will be all taken
care of. Work nicely. Yeah. This is great.
Alright.
Really nice.
How cool is this, walking down this street with all the palm trees?
Yeah.
There's a what?
Cat.
And a cat, well, I see cats all the time. Fuck you, cat. And all these trees. Some of them even have coconuts in them, which is pretty cool. So I'm 1 hour 30 and a half of being awake. Just kind of how things happened. I'm surprised I'm not more tired. I'm tired, and I think I'm finally gonna go to sleep. Alright, so I actually slept, and I slept for just under 3 hours, surprisingly. Surprised I didn't sleep for, I don't know, a whole day. But I actually feel worse than I did when I went to sleep. Ugh. I guess that's how it works with like staying up for 30 hours and going to sleep. I don't know. Hopefully I can get more sleep when I actually go to sleep. But for now we're making food and we're gonna have one of our first meals together. Yay! It's gonna be nom noms. Barbecuing up some burgers.
Oh, Soho House, yeah, that's down in Miami.
No.
Just try and find her. She's still exists at Soho House.
You're doing a great job there, buddy.
Thank you very much.
Looks awesome. So we're cooking up how many burgers? Like 12?
Yep, a dozen of them.
Nice.
Couple each.
Because we're hungry men. Nom nom nom. Dinner is served.
Cheese, munchie? Yours is double cheese, I thought.
What do we got here? It's a 14 hands, a Cabernet Sauvignon.
Red?
Celebrating the spirit of the wild horses that once roamed the Colombian river basin. These horses, measuring a mere 14 hands tall, were renowned for their strength, endurance,
it was on
tenacity.
Sale
and it was $10.
Oh, so the wine is
14 hands for $10. Where can you get that kind of deal?
Look at that. Only burgers and wine and beer. Great combination.
$10 can't beat that.
Mm-hmm.
Great. In Florida. All in Florida.
Yeah.
Four guys at the table, four beers, four bottles of wine, or four glasses of wine.
Probably.
Eight burgers, done deal.
Yeah.
How are you guys enjoying the food?
Wonderful.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Stellar.
And the atmosphere and the company.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
And the beach.
Yeah. I haven't gone there yet.
I prefer a little bit more candlelight, but, you know, really good, no.
Getting all romantic.
Keep your hands up.
Tomorrow night. Yeah, you know.
Yeah. There's enough time for Canada.
One step at a time.
One step at a time.
Tonight's Netflix and chill.
It almost seems like you're going backwards there. So I'm here at the grocery store. It's midnight and the grocery store's open, which, well, I guess we have grocery stores like that in Toronto, but I don't know, I've never seen a grocery store open till 2, instead of like 24 hour, but whatever. Anyways, another thing I'm not used to with grocery stores in Canada, that's all wine. And they have beer and stuff too. It just seems so foreign. I guess I'm the one who's foreign, but... So, everyone is asleep now. I think it's like almost 1 o'clock in the morning. Again. And it was the first day. Good first day. Felt very, very long. Well, I was up for 30 hours, so... I only had 3 hours sleep, but... I'm gonna brush my teeth. And then I'm also going to head to bed. So, good night.
Hey guys, I hope you really enjoyed the video, and if you haven't already seen last week's, click on the video below and watch it now. Thanks for watching.